friends, education is a way to progress. We can defeat anything with education. Let's see what the lesson. Barbara, let's see how many readers. 5 readers. Let's see how many writers. 8 writers. Let's see how many drawers. 3 drawers. Let's see how many players. 11 players. How many students run after school? Let's see. 8 students. That's right. 8. Which activity do exactly 5 students do after school? Let's see, reader. 5. How many more students play than read after school? Exactly the fewest students do after school.